I'm making a video. And today I got my water. I really woke up, so I'm having to do my hair. But I'm gonna be doing something today. I'm wearing a train bra, so is there something coming under? Okay. Pull it down, pull it down. Anyway, so. So whatever's in here, I'm going to have to do it to my head or face, whatever. They're going to be adding scissors. I'm scared. They don't tell me what one thing that's in there. And if I get the scissors, I'm going to be so mad because I have not. Okay, put the scissors on now. Okay, so we're putting the scissors back. Anything else? I don't know the scissors. Anything else? I don't know what's in there. Oh, it's just. Okay, here's one. Okay, so they said one thing. They put something in there. I don't know what it is, but they said something I hate. There's snakes, spiders, cockroaches, or even fake ones. They gross me out. And chungos. Because I don't like my hair up. So, well, yeah, I did get another thing. So. I'm gonna change to with my stomach because this is bothering me, looking weird. Okay, I changed. Oh my goodness. You see? Change. Today, the title, you guessed it. You already know what I'm doing. These scissors are big. Can't find a small one. I had to order something if I was gonna get a big spoon. These don't fit. So, good thing I didn't see. Because I was like, they're gonna blink to it. Like, class was looking up. These are in there and I can't see anything. I wasn't looking. Take it up, huh? So put that over there. First thing. I don't like stuff in my hair. Like, I hate stuff in my hair. So see if anything that I hate, alright, goes on my hair. Can't see, I promise. I'm looking this way. Alright. Let's do this. Let's reach for first item. I mean, I like lipsticks, but okay, I have to guess it first, and then put it on. Guys, I can't see anything. I'm looking around. Oh, we can click. Oh, it's lipstick. That was easy. Like the only one I had, like, it was a square. It was like the one that I had before. I put it back on. And I was putting it on. I'm gonna take it off now. I'll be right back. Okay, I officially took it off. It's not on, I promise you. Nothing. Oh, this is just connected to this. Okay, I don't have it on. Let's put this on. Oh, it's glossy.
Why not? It's another day. Is that too much to ask?
There you go.
Yes. Yes, it is. Because this whole search has been so excruciating, I don't want to go through it anymore. I don't want to spend another day.
There we go. Next item, which is number two. It feels furry. The only thing I have furry is a toy I got from my college. And I got a little map, like a little kid's map, and I got a kid's map. So that's like the only thing I have. And it was a seal. Okay, this is a seal. put it on my head. I can't let it fall either, so. Alright, there we go. It's on my head, just right here. Oh, sorry, okay, so it's a Mac one. I think I'll take this after. Because I like it like after. So I need to go there. Oh, I keep looking. Oh, it smells really good.
All right, thank you. Thank you so much. That was Chris Foster, the adoptive father.
All right. Found a sock. Oh, let's get this one. Okay. Whoever sent this to me? To me. Y'all gonna die. Y'all just gonna die.